They say to me, what is the secret to success? The first rule is trust yourself. But what is most important is that you have to dig deep down, dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Not what, but who. And I'm talking about not what your parents and teachers want you to be, but you. I'm talking about figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy, no matter how crazy it may sound to the people. So rule number one is, of course, trust yourself no matter how, what anyone else thinks. And of course, rule number two is break the rules. We have so many rules in life about everything. I say break the rules, not the law, but break the rules. It is impossible to be a maverick or a true original if you're too well behaved and not want to break the rules. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe after all. What is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble? The only way that I ever got any place was by breaking some of the rules. Which of course brings me to rule number three. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was always willing to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions. You can't be paralyzed by fear or failure, or you will never push yourself. You keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision, and you know that it is the right thing to do, and success will come. So don't be afraid to fail. Which brings me to rule number four, which is don't listen to the naysayers. I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this and you can't do that and it has never been done before? As a matter of fact, I love it when someone says that no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it. So pay no attention to the people that say it can't be done. I always listen to myself and said, yes, you can. And that brings me to rule number five, which is the most...
Good morning and welcome to DTV. It is Wednesday, November 9th, just a day and a half until our extra long weekend. My name is Aaron.
And I'm Aydan. We shared another look at some action in the weight room this morning. Tomorrow we will share scenes of the middle school homecoming dance.
Now will you please stand for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Now for our dolphin updates.
While it is great to have time off this weekend, please be mindful that we are speeding through second quarter, especially to those of you who had a rough start for the first 9 weeks. It is imperative that you pass your classes this quarter, so keep your eyes on and focus. Make sure you're staying on top of things.
Great job to the explorers who were recognized this past Friday from Sheriff Rick Ramsey for participating in the Community 911 Service Help in September. Members who were recognized were Sato Zimbrano, Chase Taylor, Annabelle Marce, and Shahed Shuvo.
Members, remember that the CPR course is scheduled today from 3 to 5 p.m. at the AHEC office in Gulfside Village.
Now we are going to share another promotion clip from some of our cast members from Drama Club.
What are we doing November 11th and 12th?
We're going to see Alice in Wonderland.
I hear the cost is $8.
And it starts at 7.
Don't be late.
Come see Alice in Wonderland Friday and Saturday.
Let's check in on our dolphin birthday list today.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday wishes to Alberto Aguirre.
Lunch today is cheeseburgers, garden salads, and potato smiles.
Here are some stats from the Dean of Discipline. 3 cell phones confiscations, 56 students with 5 unexcused tardies, 3 dress code violations, 2 girls, 1 boy, 5 referrals, 19 classroom infractions, and focus, 19 positive referrals.
Now for our Project Wisdom update.
Good morning, MHS. This is Abby with a few words of wisdom. There are more than 7 billion people inhabiting planet Earth, each person with a different personality, size, shape, and color. No two people are exactly alike. And if you think about it, that's true for the billions of people who lived in times past. No two alike. It's a truly awesome thing to consider. Now listen to the words of a 19th century American preacher by the name of William Channing. Every human being is intended to have a character of his own, to be what no other is, and to do what no other can do. Mr. Channing is reminding you that only you can be you. No one is, was, or ever will be exactly like you. Today, notice how wonderfully different we all are. With something to think about, this is Abby. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Thanks, Abby.
Now for our MHS sports update.
Good luck to our varsity boys and girls soccer team today at 3 p.m. here out on the field.
Signing off for the day, have a gnarly Wednesday, and don't forget tomorrow's early release schedule. Let's get